Okay, so here's all the wood from Corey's tree. That'll be for next year. I cleared out this whole section of wood. I still got all that to bring in. And this is what it looks like inside. This is day two. So I stacked all that. Brought in all this. And day three, I'll be stacking that. That's probably it.